Welcome to All Hands Update. I'm Petty Officer Tony Rosa. These are your headlines from around the fleet. Survivors of the Battle of Leyte Gulf reunited in San Diego for the 70th anniversary of the largest naval battle in history. Survivors across 13 ships that made up Task Unit Taffy 3 commemorated sailors lost during the Battle of Samar, a critical battle in Leyte Gulf. Midshipmen from the Naval Academy attended the event to pay their respects and speak with survivors firsthand. This will be the final reunion for Taffy 3 survivors. Commander U.S. 7th Fleet kicked off Cooperation Afloat Readiness and Training, or CARAT Cambodia, October 27th. Personnel will conduct hands-on training both ashore and at sea, ranging from visit board search and seizure drills to search and rescue exercises. CARAT is a series of bilateral naval exercises between the U.S. Navy, U.S. Marine Corps, and the armed forces of nine partner nations in South and Southeast Asia. For more information on CARAT, visit their Facebook page.